That dick totally knows how to bypass my parameters.
It's go time. Everyone ready?
Drones on standby.
Street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Great. Time for a workout.
Shadows activity throughout Gotham.
Let's hope Talia's right and they leave town when we stop the court.
The drones are running low. You better get to the roof quickly.
Gun. I guess when you're Jacob Kane, anti-aircraft guns are standard equipment.
According to the blueprints, the bunker is protected with the same kind of armor as outside. Only Kane's own tech could cut through it.
You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This looks experimental and heavy duty. Could probably cut straight through a wheel clamp.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Shit, it talks.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
Guess we'll have to make it count.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor.
If you can get your hands on an access card, we can reconfigure it to your biometric signature. Heads up, guards inbound.
That'll do just fine.
I know we got a signal, but why hasn't Delta Team called in yet?
We're under attack by unidentified drones. Reload first, have weapons later.
Yes, sir. I'll check in with them when they've come down from the roof.
You'll need to rewrite the key card to match your biometrics. Look for the security station.
Helfrey, the card doesn't work.
Did you hear what we said before?
Something about how it won't work unless you rewrite the biometric data at the security station?
Yeah.
Okay. Now I can access everything on this floor. This much security?
You should see it out here.
Your nerves are shot.
A network of motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
Otherwise, you'll have to go to the security console and reset the system. Say this is where you'll find Kane's private elevator to the bunker.
Belfry, this office is a different shape from what's on the blueprints. Something's not right.
Dear Kate. Some of this is going to be hard for you to hear, but it's necessary for you to understand. I just hope you listen. When I proposed to Catherine, I thought it was going to be just another business deal. It was the best professional and personal arrangement I could hope for. Her family did private security, I was in the weapons business. She was single and I was freshly divorced. Our marriage would be one of convenience, or so I thought. But Catherine has more vision than that. She's tough, smart, and unwilling to settle for a mediocre partner. She's always pushing me to do better, and I support her endeavors 100%. Together, we're unstoppable. Your mother wouldn't accept that there were things I couldn't tell her. She was too honest to let it go. Catherine, on the other hand, doesn't ask any questions she doesn't want the answers to. We face this world arm in arm while keeping plenty at arm's length. It is ideal, to say the least. We just wish you would understand what we see in each other.
Belfry, there's some kind of grid puzzle in here.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box.
Oh man, I wish I was there.
Damn it. How does this work again?
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
I knew there was a secret office. A lot of trouble to hide this room. I'm pretty sure that even fancy globes don't have to be wired to paintings. It's like he thinks he's the villain in a spy movie. That's some tough armor. Only Kane's tech can cut through it. Okay, talking laser. Show me what you can do.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Yeah, I got that part, but how do I make you cut?
Cutting.
Holy shit, that's loud. Do you have a silent mode?
Negative.
So what's here? Vigilante!
You're not getting away! Oh.
Losing to vermin is unacceptable! Let's finish this!
Work suspended.
No mercy for...
That's Vigilante! Eyes up!
We can't let Redwood escape!
Let's see what this does.
Are you for real? No!
Someone's here! Got a mask!
M60 in pursuit!
It's on now.
What?
Go!
Come on, get together!
us in a corner.
Last intel on Kane puts him in that elevator. When you get access, get moving. When the elevator stops, that's when things get interesting.
Do you have any idea what's waiting down there?
The elevator goes down from the penthouse to some kind of bunker. No clue what's in there.
Right. Thanks for the tactical insight.
Watch yourself down there.
Secure elevator breached. Sending additional forces to sectors 5 through 7.
What the hell is going on? Is it the battalion in the room again?
No, ma'am. It appears to be a vigilante incursion.
Damn it. We have to stop them before they get to Colonel Kane.
Oh, shit. Someone's in here.
Get after it.
Don't let him escape.
looking at a freaking war room. Like something out of the Pentagon.
Kane's shadiness has layers. Just above Voice of the Court is War Criminal.
These aren't your average security goons. How's Kane training them?
Maybe they're a farm team for the Talons.
Okay.
Time to head down. Belfry, my key card's not working anymore and I've got an inclinator to move. Can one of you remote hack it?
I've got a whole list of remote commands here. I'll try the one that says inclinator.
Perfect. Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
Got a mass vigilante here.
These people.
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
Either he's lying, or things are about to get worse. Goddamn Talons!
Yeah.
be the quarterback.
I heard was talons.
Yeah, mostly. Kane must be getting desperate if he's sending out the talons.
If he's desperate, he'll only be more dangerous.
What was that?
This room must be some kind of power control center. It looks like there's enough to light up the city.
Fun idea. Why don't you just cut the power?
Nah. Then I'd be stuck down here. I'd better find a way through instead.